WWF better reps certainly aren't any dummies. They know how to stay cool in this sultry hot weather as they are munching on right now one of the hottest items around, the World Wrestling Federation Superstars Ice Cream Bar.
Sure, because it's free.
This bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the ring in the corner to my right, from Platte Lake, Minnesota, weighing 265 pounds, Rick Renslow. The opponent, soon to be entering the ring area, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 287 pounds, the Junkyard Dog.
Wrapped in capes indeed, Junkyard Dog. Back here in the World Wrestling Federation, where he says he's permanent home.
Yeah, it's an out back. It's a little wooden house and a little hole you crawl in and a little pan of water.
What are you talking about?
Junkyard Dog's house.
Still supporting that 15-foot chain that he drags with him every time he enters that squared circle. He's put on about 15 pounds since returning here to the World Wrestling Federation. And it really adds to that tremendous power slam that he does.
Well, most of it is just day-old dog biscuit,
please.
Like I said before, he's half man, half dog. He's his own best friend.
Yeah, for sure. Rick Renslow, the opposition. Dog's threatening, but nice jump right there as Dave Heppner, referee, steps right in.
You know something? I sit here as a commentator. I'm the host of the program. But the last thing I do is ever leave my position here, run to the ring, and embarrass myself the way Tito Santana did.
Tito Santana didn't embarrass himself. He embarrassed you and the Army.
My man went into the ring simply to make a point. Santana had nothing to do with it. Everybody ever hung around with Martel is taking a walk. Because a guy is a lousy guy to have as a friend and a partner.
Please.
And if Santana wants to get involved in anything, well, then he's more than welcome. But for him to leave his position, to me, that's a little showboating.
My hat's off to the guy. 100% credibility.
Mike Sombrero's on to the guy.
Yeah, well, that's the way you feel about it. If I were out here, I'd have made the same move, I'm afraid.
Are you trying to say you'd attack me?
I would have been on your case and on the Islanders' cases as well. That was disgusting.
Well, we had a point.
I'm sure you guys haven't heard the last of it either.
We've had a point to prove.
Yeah. There's other ways of doing it if you want to prove a point without doing it physically.
Now, I happen to know that Jack Tunney has leveled a lot of fines lately.
Yeah. One may be headed your way.
Not my way.
Yeah, your way.
It wouldn't have to be headed my way.
In the meantime, the Junkyard Dog are really doing a number. There's a power slam. So long, Mr. Renslow. Really good at number. JYD in top form here in the World Wrestling Federation.
The winner of this bout, the Junkyard Dog.
Junkyard Dog, as we hear, grabbed them cakes doing his juking. He is excitement personified. We go back and take a look at the power slam as only this man can deliver it. Whoa. Imagine the awesome impact coming down as the Junkyard Dog chunks up another one. Right now, here's an interesting interview with another superstar of the World Wrestling Federation.